I'm not even performing. Wow. Next up is ETC School of Musical Arts Main Street Singers. They brought the whole street, it looks like. The Main Street Singers are the middle school ensemble associated with the ETC School of Musical Arts. Their performers range from 5th through 8th graders and come from a wide area surrounding Akron, Ohio. The Main Street Singers practice once a week, sacrificing Saturday mornings to sing and dance and prepare for an extended season of performances that include many community appearances, parade festivals, Christmas programs, competitions, and showcases. The Main Street Singers are led by musical director Carolyn Bagley, and their show Shine has been choreographed by Tara Tober. Their hosts for the 2011 Medina Midwest Showcase are Aaron Trammell, Nick Millie, and Andy Parks. Please welcome to the Performing Arts Center stage the ETC Main Street Singers.
That turns the tide. Just a pebble.
Ask an audience how you feel, and they go, woo! Over the screen. So I'm not gonna ask. I was told we're running behind, so I gotta read fast. The 2010-2011 ETC All-Americans include 38 singer-dancers, 10 combo, and 9 crew from 14 high schools in the greater Akron, Ohio area. The group members have a combined GPA of 3.7 and are active in music theater, sports, student government, and many other extracurricular activities. ETC has a 33-year history of excellence in show choir, including national and international tours, as well as awards for best choreography, best vocals, and judge's choice. The All-Americans consistently make finals and have earned multiple grand champion titles. We hope you enjoy this year's show. Welcome to the Grand Illusion. They are directed by Ms. Carolyn Bagley, choreographed by Tara Tober and Andy Haynes, instrumental director Andrew Schifano, and executive director is Mr. Robert Hyde. Their hosts at Medina today are Eileen Zietlow, Abby Selesky, and it says Jack Lambert, but Aaron Trammell's sitting there. So Aaron, stand up. All right.